See, we've got it.
It's often said food brings people together. In this case, we're talking about corn.
That's a nice looking piece of corn.
Yes.
Tyronza, Arkansas's Mayor Charles Glover sharing the golden goodness. Corn rows stretching for 3 acres next to the city park. Community corn. People in the town of less than 800 free to come and pick up as they please. Not spending a buck to shuck.
When we first did it, it's like a lot of things. People say, oh, it'll never work. And we thought, well, if it doesn't work, we won't do it again. Doesn't cost us anything.
For the last 3 years, it's been working.
Everybody's excited when they see us planting corn. Their word gets around, well, the corn's being planted.
It's a simple concept with a big impact.
We don't have a grocery store in town, you know. And I guess you could almost define us as a food desert, but it sure is nice to have some fresh vegetables.
Everything done on a volunteer basis. After the initial planting, the corn doesn't require a ton of maintenance.
Justin Howard, that's donated the seed for 3 years. Our farmer Roland Smith, plants the corn and sprays it. And then George Willoughby, another local farmer, fertilizes it for us.
Oh, we love it.
For Barbara Ross's grandchildren, picking the corn is a learning experience.
They like to go pick it themselves, and they learn from their grandmother how to shuck the corn.
It's not just people here in Tyronza that like picking the corn. Other small nearby communities enjoy picking an ear, too.
We have a food bank in Mark Tree, which is 5 miles away. They come down and pick corn to give out to the food bank.
The only rule of the community corn patch, you can't come get a truckload and try to resell it.
But we encourage people to pick enough to eat, to freeze, and people have picked corn and taken it to the elderly here.
After the summer corn months, in the fall they harvest turnip greens. Glover believes a community model would work well in other small towns and neighborhoods in Memphis too.
I'd encourage people to try it, see if it works, get input from the community, and go do it.
In Tyronza, Arkansas, Shay Arthur, WREG, News Channel 3.
What do they say? Necessity is the mother of invention. Again, everything done is with volunteers, and someday they hope they can expand to other crops. Pretty ingenious.